sidewalk on the north side of Salmon. If you enter the street or come south of Salmon, you'll be arrested and subject to force. Stay to the north and stay back.
So that's the notice that we've been hearing from Portland police throughout the morning, telling people to stay clear of Chapman Square and Lounsdale Park. Again, that's right across the street from the federal courthouse.
This is the Fraud Police Bureau. 30th south of Southwest 9th Street is closed. You must remain on the sidewalk on the north side of Salmon. If you enter the street or come south of Salmon, you will be arrested and subject to force. Stay to the north and stay back.